everybody in Showtime, and you could ask anybody this, kami yung pinaka hindi nag-uusap. Kasi parang we felt like we had nothing in common at the time, yung start. Tapos, parang bully siya. And everyone knew this also, kahit yung mga nanonood, na sobrang bully talaga ni Billy. And there was a time na I would dread going to work. Yung parang, babangon ako, tapos parang ayokong pumasok. Because alam kong mabubully lang ako. Alam kong pagtatawanan lang ako. Alam kong wala akong masasagot. Alam mo yun? So, there was a time I really hated him. And he knows this, na parang I found him so mayabang. I found him so mean. And there was a time na lahat binigyan ko ng Christmas gift maliban siya. As in, lahat sila may Christmas gift. Si Billy lang hindi ko binigyan. Kasi also before, ano lang siya, hindi siya masyado pupasok at work. And pwede mo itanong to kahit kina-direct, kahit kanino, hindi talaga siya sumisipot. Palagi siyang lasing. Palagi siyang puyat. Yes, true story. Palagi siyang puyat, palagi siyang walang gana and everything. Ibang tao siya noon. Hindi ko alam kung ba't na-attract ako. Hindi ko rin alam kung bakit na-attract siya sa akin. But eventually, kasi, there was a time na we were both very, problemado. Pareho kaming problemado. Pareho kaming may pinagdadaanan. Pareho kaming going through heartbreak also at the same time. Kasi ako, kakahiwalay ko din sa ex ko nun and everything. Tapos siya ganun din. So, we were both in that area na parang we could relate to each other. So, may times lang na parang in between breaks, we would talk na, oh, kumusta ka? Tapos ako parang bigla ako mag-open up na yun nga, about problems. Tapos siya din, we'll open up about problems. And then we'd be like, okay, we have a lot in common pala. Pero ang laki ng age gap namin. We're 10 years apart. And I called him Kuya Billy for the longest time. As in, Kuya Billy talaga. Alam mo, nalilito na nga ako. Kasi siya, syempre natanggal yung Kuya Billy. Pero everyone else his age, parang nako-confuse ako. Do I call you Kuya? Because yung asawa ko kasi edad mo lang. Diba? Parang nakakalito siya.
Pero nung na-inlove sa'yo, grabe.
Well, I think doon din ako sobrang na-fall kasi iba din talaga magmahal sa akin si Billy.